For my channel and HK parents. Teach what you need me. Oh.
Excuse me, folks. I'll be right back.
Well, I just wish you'd be closer. My name's Todd.
Hi, I'm Julius. And this is Ellie. This is Fury Bear, and I think he's lost his mind.
Now, I'm Julius. This bubble is going to protect me from the dangers of the outside world, just like Todd.
But Todd is in his bubble because he's afraid of being eaten by his parents, okay?
Yes, nobody wants to eat you, Fury Bear.
You don't know that for a fact, Ellie. You can't guarantee it. Haven't you ever heard of piranhas? Or the airborne flesh-eating virus?
Oh, Fury Bear, the odds of that happening are about as likely as to being struck by lightning.
2,947,368
to 1. So there
is a possibility.
Please come out, you might suffocate
in there. Hey, I'll turn in one more thing. I'll
come out if you do. Okay, but you go first.
No, you go first.
No, you.
No, you.
No, you go first.
You. Why don't you guys do it together?
Yeah, on the count of three, ready?
One,
two, three.
That could have been me. That could have been me.
Relax, Rudyear. It's okay. You're safe. Lightning never strikes the same place twice.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Look, everything's fine.
I thought you said lightning never strikes the same place twice.
I'm shocked.